Hey beautiful people, Sam here again, and I want to keep talking to you about this idea of change. Once you start appreciating what change is and what change is not, change will begin to work in your favor every single day. So last week I shared with you the four philosophies of change. If you didn't get a chance to see that video, just go into the YouTube channel, you'll find it, and learn the four philosophies of change. Today, I want to talk about the phobia or the fear of change. The fear of change. Unfortunately, for a lot of people, the idea of change is not welcome. While they know that change benefits them, while they know that change is inevitable, while they know that change will come, whether they're ready or not, a lot of people are afraid of change. Think about different areas of your life that require change. Think about moving from preschool to elementary. Think about getting out of high school and going to college. Think about those exciting college years. Now you got to get a job and pay the bills. Life is about change, and people at every stage are afraid of change. Some don't get married because they're afraid of change. Some stay in a job they don't like because they're afraid of change. And so I'm here to share with you some of the reasons why people are afraid to change. And here's the list of reasons that people experience the phobia of change. A lot of people have the wrong perception of what change is or is not. They don't really understand what change is, and so rather than experience it, they fight against it. Some people have a fear of change because of what it takes to change. They're not ready to deal with the pain of change. We'll talk about that another time. The idea of putting so much effort to become somebody else, to move to another place, to look for a new job, to make new friends, that's scary for them. And so rather than go through the pain of change, they stay right where they are. For some people, they haven't been blessed with the right examples or demonstrators of change, whether it be family or friends or workmates or whatever leader is in front of them. They have not been given the ideal example of what change should look like. And so rather than step out and change, they look at that person's failure and decide, if they couldn't do it, why should I? And so they stay where they are and not experience change. For some people, they've got the wrong type of help in changing. It's sort of like getting advice about whether to get married or not from someone who's been divorced 4 times. Or getting advice about exercise from someone who's never exercised and they struggle with their health. The idea of change is not motivated in you because of where the ideas are coming from. Some people are afraid of the process. Some people are so comfortable, they are in the comfort zone of their life, that change is not an option. So, I want to know from you right now, which one of these describes you? Which one of these fears do you have when it comes to change? While you're dealing with these fears, I want you to know that even if you are afraid, sometimes the most beautiful experiences lie on the other side of fear. So make change your friend and watch how your life will become. God bless you, and see you in the next one.